Restart.
Fucking Bandicam.
All you do is push a button on the side of my mouse and it restarts. That one was 22 minutes. They're going to enjoy that one if they like anything that to do with a lot of cussing.
Fucking.
Guys, I don't have enough inventory space to pick up all of our stuff.
I'm coming
Tyler
back
will
that way.
Come back and help.
Then I'll show you the way. I see the mushroom you're at.
Yeah.
You never finished it.
No, because it wasn't giving me anything.
There's a creeper in a hole. He can stay there. I gotta go over the edge a little bit. And down.
No one's gay.
You.
You.
Okay.
We'll take the chest too.
You can collect more than one of those chests there.
Oh,
oh
yeah,
damn.
Duh. I didn't even think of that.
Okay. Let me out.
Let me out. I'm stuck in your pocket.
What?
You've never heard that? It's a ringtone.
Nope. And onwards.
Wait.
We literally go straight.
Just don't go too far ahead of me or I won't be able to see you.
Hey, babe.
Oh, sheep. Yes, babe.
I got some English muffins and I used
Wait,
your toaster to make
hang
them.
On. Hang on. I'm going to collect the sheep.
Oh, I want the roses. I got too much stuff.
I'm collecting wool so we can make beds if we die.
Already done it.
Did you?
I already got enough for one bed.
And Tyler. I got enough for two more beds.
There's a pork chop down here.
Babe, I heard that.
There's a pork chop down here.
But I heard what you did.
What?
You farted.
No, I didn't. That was my foot.
You farted.
It's hard to break something with. So you punch me.
I deserve that. Alright, where are we going? I want the roses so bad. But I got too much stuff. Oh,
I'll
thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
Now we get to see a queerish building. Right over here is the NPC village. It's literally a house and a shack and a well. Touchdown! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Did you replant the farm? Good boy.
Alright, I'm gonna set this chest somewhere else.
I'm putting
I only like it when Selena says that.
Good boy. It's my shack.
You're calling this a village? There's literally no room for anything here.
There's room for my dick.
Is that the sound of you sucking Michael's dick?
Oh, you know it. Yeah.
We know how you are, dude.
You like it and you know it.
I do.
Sorry I took your job, Selena.
Secretly, you're better than Steve is.
Oh my god.
These villagers are going to die. He just closed the door in my face. Me and villagers do not get along.
I can't stand villagers either.
Dun, dun, dun. Okay, I made beds. I got two beds.
Babe, question.
There's your bed.
Where are they taking the hobbits?
Isengard. What?
I got a beautiful home. That chicken just laid an egg right next to me. Fuck you, chicken.
What do I need a bed for?
That's when nighttime rolls around, you sleep in it and it sets your spawn for you, so if you die, you spawn there.
Ta-da! Okay, this villager needs to die, like, now.
All of them need to die.
This one in particular needs to die.
There's, like, four more left.
Well, I just killed one.
I should have made a sword.
I have to pee so bad. I'll be right back.
Yep. Why are you sending a link for?
Just watch the damn thing.
No, then I gotta pause recording. I'll watch it when I hit 10 minutes. It's stupid. I put my boot up your ass. Got me a sword. And now, I'm gonna kill me some villagers. Even though we could have probably traded with them. What do you offer, dude? An emerald for 4 bread. You're a ripoff. Hi, chicken. It's Pigland! Hang on, let me change this right here. Where is that? Okay, we want to put... Right back. Let me click this. Let me do this. Let me do this. There we go. You might enjoy breaking trees a little bit better now. You're annoying with that thing. You knew that, right? Like, I'm not talking like the good annoying. I'm talking like I'm gonna kill you annoying. We'll kill you in your sleep.
Lena does that every night.
Wake up with a smile, don't you? Seriously, now I need food. Dun da dun 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 dun. This and I will put this in any of these with hopefully something in it I can smelt with. That was annoying.
Chop. I've eaten like 6 candy canes.
Are you proud of yourself now?
No. Because I really want to eat ramen, but I'm not allowed.
You like what the tree thingy does now? It does a lot better job. Oh. Nothing special.
Tyler,
what?
You wanna hug me?
Nope.
You sick. Brian to hug me.
You sick little bastard.
Lovely.
What? I'm confused. Breaking trees. It just doesn't work on the newer trees. Yet. Which sucks. It's going to become night time. She really had to go pee, huh?
I am.
We built this city. No, we stole this city. Well, home plot. Oh, she shit herself.
Ha ha ha, surprise kisses.
Bro, what the fuck's a surprise kiss?
I surprised Huffman with kisses.
I farted, that count?
No, that's not nearly as romantic and cute.
It is if you're dating a pig.
Where's that?
Sleep in your beds.
Oh no! Oh. Although there's kind of a
zombie
coming after me.
Ah, the fucking monsters. Fuck you, spider. Now let me try it. Okay. I'm in mine.
Me too.
Your boyfriend's an asshole. He's sitting here crouching in front of my face. He's putting his dick in my junk. Why are you trying to hit me with a sword for, you ass? Go to your bed.
He actually doesn't have one.
He has the stuff to make it.
And I think they were muted.
He's an asshole.
Motherfucker took my bed.
He has wool to make it.
He's not like me.
Are you? That's what he did to me too. Get your ass in a bed. Why? He's outside in a bed. Okay. Hopefully you don't move this time. He's not in his fucking bed, is he?
I don't know, I can't see.
I'm gonna kick his ass in a minute. He was slain by a zombie.
Babe! You died.
A zombie killed him. There you go. My door was even open and he was the one that got attacked.
He's outside.
Still? We'll kick his ass. You guys put furnaces as your windows so I can't see anything out of it. Not mine to see. I see him now. He's an asshole. We could have made it daytime too if he just lay the fuck down. No. Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah. Trying to avoid the zombie thing.
But they still spawn there no matter what, as long as they have a way to spawn next to him. They spawn on grass. Are we good?
If I have this many torches.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Is he gone?
No, he's digging at the floor. Babe!
What?
Get in your bed!
Why?
Because we want to make it daytime.
It's not rocket science. There's a fucking monster now. What the hell? Okay. You're shitting me, right? How many monsters? Fucking zombies. We're moving out of a village. Their spawn rate's too high. There.
Finally.
30 tries later.